Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to delete your Telegram account by using your Android mobile or iOS device. And this Telegram is a fast messenger application like WhatsApp messenger. And one of the special features of this application is this is high security one, but it has low features. So due to this low feature configuration, most of them fail how to deactivate this Telegram. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. But before going to delete your account, first of all choose your delete time period. So what is it? So once you delete any application like messengers, the application deleted from your phone, but your data are not removed from our cloud server. And most of the applications take 6 month time period to remove your data. So if you want to reduce it, first of all open your Telegram application in your device. Now in this homepage section, you can press that horizontal 3 lines icon and it is placed at almost top of left side corner. And then one sliding menu is opening. So here you can go to settings. And then it shows my profile informations. So here you can go to privacy and security section. And it is placed followed by notification and sound section. So here it shows lots of privacy settings, but you can scroll down. And then go to advanced section. So finally I get the settings called delete my account if away for. So just click to open this setting. But in my device this option is default set to 6 month. So you can choose just 1 month and the first one. And at bottom of this setting it also describes about that option. So you can read this message. And also friends, remind one message, there is no deactivate setting is available within this application. Then how to deactivate it? So just open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. And then click to access this Telegram official webpage URL. And this is deactivation link. So in this section, you can enter your mobile number. So here I try to enter the Telegram account linked mobile number. So once you enter your number and then press next option. So here you can enter the confirmation code to delete your Telegram account. And this confirmation code is only available on your Telegram application. So I try to access my Telegram application. But sorry friends, due to some network problem, I did not get any confirmation code. But I surely tell you, this method works 100%. So once you receive your confirmation code, once again open your Google Chrome browser and in this section you can enter that confirmation code. So once you enter this code, your account is automatically removed from your device. So this is the way you can easily remove your Telegram account by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.